Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask, Episode 200. On this episode, we will further explore the Stone Tower Temple in search of more stray fairies.
Ah, can't you find them?
That is correct, Tao. Fantastic drumming there, Link. And now for the final switch, and for the drink of Chato Romani as a celebration. What are you talking about, Tao? This is the way I always laugh. Sure, Ding. This song of elegance now.
Ah, yes.
And now to have the drink of Chato Romani. In celebration, Link, you have to take off the certain mask before you put it on. Before you equip it. Let's continue now. Into the right side up temple stone tower. Stone tower temple. Very awkward how there's only 3 block stones now, and there were 4 when it was upside down.
Can I have this?
Yeah?
I like this chapter, Romani. So good.
And now, since we simply put or caused the treasure chest to appear by hitting that beautiful sunflower there, we can now finally get this stray fairy treasure chest.
Ah, this is a dragon!
Link, stop messing around. There we go. Now, to move forward now, into this fantastic place.
You're so mean now.
I am not mean. Now let's continue forward into this room of flaming lava magma. Let's equip the Deku mask now. Beautiful screaming there, Link. And now what we want to do is carefully glide around this horseshoe-shaped room. Very tricky part here. And Link will have to make it, of course. But it is very dangerous, of course. That would have been very funny if Link fell to the magma.
That wouldn't have been funny. What is wrong with you?
What do you mean, what is wrong with you?
There is something really wrong with you. I know it.
Just keep on dreaming about your little theory there, Tao. Beautiful rupees. And here we have another treasure chest that we have created when the room, this room where the hip loop and the room were upside down. And now to hook a shockable our way up there. We must be careful with this. I hope it rams into Link very hard. but Link is a magnificent fighter. So Link does not fail at what he does. Now let's quickly move here. Beautiful somersault there, Link. Now we're back into the room where the Igor was at. And now back to the entrance. And let's go down here. There's a treasure chest that we made up here when we hit that sunflower. Exactly. Careful there, Link. Plenty of dragonflies there. And now to enter the four switches here. Oh, that's fantastic there. And now we need to re-enter this room to respawn these fantastic crates. Beautifully done, Link. And now what we want to do is simply step on these switches here and then gather these crates. And be careful with the real bomb chews. They will destroy the crates. Now we want to step on the switch with the Goron mask. Play the song of elegance now. Beautifully played, darling. And now we want to step on the final switch, which is over there. Alright, beautifully done. And now, stepping on these switches will open the gate. And now to play the Song of Elegance. To shred the Song of Elegance. And now we can enter through the door. They're beautiful. Beautifully done there, Link. Going the wrong way, we want to go right here. And there is one final treasure chest here that contains the final Stray Fairy. So on this episode, we have found all Stray Fairies. That simply blinded the creature. We must destroy it. Well, that does it for episode 200 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 201. This is Sir Ron Lionheart, signing out.
Bye!
Ha 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 ha.